So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yep.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Honestly, wow, that was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
It's
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug. I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.